That's what I call justice. Get out of my sector!
This world is mine.
Cocky as ever, Hal.
I'll take that as a compliment.
You shouldn't have come back, Hal.
I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
Batman knew they'd double-cross him. We have to move.
My friends should be helping me instead of standing in my way. This is on you, Barry. When you defected, the regime fell. You left us vulnerable to Brainiac. You shouldn't have lost your nerve.
I lost my nerve when I didn't stand up to you the first time, Clark. Never again.
Stand up to that.
Cal!
I can't forgive you so easily this time, Kara.
There's still hope, Cal. I know you're afraid, for everybody. Ever since you lost Lois.
I used to be afraid. Afraid my powers would make people fear me. Afraid who I'd hurt if I wasn't careful every second of every day. I spent my whole life holding back. My fear cost me Lois. That's why I don't hold back anymore!
Led us right to him.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
I warned him about Diana, but I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
You should want Brainiac dead more than anyone. Instead, you're undermining me.
Thank Rao your father can't see you. When General Zod tried to take over Krypton, Jor-El led the fight against him. That's who you come from. That's who you are, Cal. Not this.
If Jor-El had been more like Zod, he might have saved Krypton. I will save the Earth. That's what I call justice.
We should respect this planet.